See what we get. Oops. I put it on the power one. Which, I mean the power button, not the power input, for God's sake. Kind of covers it.